Hi friends, I am Subhash Chandra Bose. Today I am giving a small speech about me. Subhash Chandra Bose was a highly respected Indian freedom fighter born on 23rd January 1987. He was popularly known as Netaji. He was as fearless as he was patriotic. The Azad Hind Fauj was formed in Japan to fight alongside the Japanese forces against the British. He urged Indians to join Azad Hind Fauj by giving the slogan, "Give me blood and I shall give you freedom." Subhash Chandra Bose died in a plane crash in Japan on 18th August 1945 when he was only 48. He will always be remembered for his unwavering courage and nationalism. Thank you. Jai Hind.